Can we please welcome Zainab with a round of applause?
Salaamu alaikum, sisters and brothers. Peace be upon you all today, all those who are listening today. We stand here today to raise our voice against oppression and injustice. We stand here today against the barbaric and corrupt government of Saudi Arabia. We stand in solidarity with AYATOLLAH, Sheik Nimr. We stand for human rights and freedom of speech. AYATOLLAH Nimr has been brutally attacked, arrested, and denied of medical aid since 2012. Today, prosecutors are pushing for his execution. What crime did he do, you may ask? For freedom of speech? For standing against justice, injustice, or voicing the truth? His so-called crime was that he stood against the religious and political discriminations occurring in Saudi Arabia. He stood in the face of injustice and oppression, against the rulings of the tyrant king. He stood to give the victims of oppression a voice. He stood for justice, knowing his life would be put at risk. It is our duty to stand against such injustice, even if it means standing alone in the face of the tyrants, the same way Imam Hussein stood alone in the land of Karbala and fought against the tyrants with his blood. He stood alone for this Muslim ummah to remain alive till today. The stance that Ayatollah Nimr took and our voices today in protest prove the victory of Imam Hussein on the day of Karbala. We will stand, we will protest against the oppressors as our beloved warrior Imam Hussein alayhi salam did. As every day is Ashura and every land is Karbala. Labbaik ya Hussein!
Labbaik ya Hussein!
Labbaik ya Hussein!
Labbaik ya Hussein!
Oh, remind the Muslim Ummah, today we stand together regardless of our religious sectors. We stand as a voice of justice. We stand against the tyrants and the oppressors. I remind you that the same way America, as Shaytan al-Akbar, are supporting Israel in their genocide, they are also standing side by side with the same Saudi Arabian government to fund, train, support the terrorist ISIS murderers who are killing our Muslims and Christian brothers and sisters in Syria, Lebanon and in Iraq, where thousands and thousands, young and old, are being terrorized, beheaded, raped and murdered till today. Their aim is to divide the Muslim Ummah. Their aim is to bring down the Muslim Ummah. The same way Israeli Zionists have hijacked the religion of Jews to kill thousands of innocent Palestinians. ISIS has hijacked the religion of Islam to kill thousands of innocent people. They are murderers with no religion. America, Zionist Israel, the tyrant Arab governments, and the so-called Islamic State are standing hand in hand to kill the Muslim Ummah, to kill the innocent people, and to spread their cancerous disease. Let us show the world we stand here together as one Muslim Ummah. We stand with the Christians. We stand with the true Jews. We stand with all non-Muslims against oppression and injustice. We stand here today to support our brothers and sisters in Lebanon and in Syria. We stand here today to support our brothers and sisters in Iraq and in Afghanistan. We stand here today to support our brothers and sisters in Palestine and Gaza. We stand here today with Ayatollah Nimr. We stand against oppression. We stand against injustice. We stand together in unity for humanity. And we stand for peace. They can call us terrorists. They can murder our families. They can continue to spread their blatant lies. But our Muslim voice will never die. I'll conclude with the honourable words of Sayyid Hassan Nasrallah. We remind the tyrants and their oppressors around the world. We remind them that they don't know who they are fighting today. You are fighting the children of Muhammad, of Al-Ali, of Al-Hassan, of Al-Hussein, of the Prophet's family, of the Prophet's companions. You are fighting people who have faith such as no one else on the planet of this earth. With your loudest of voices, repeat with me, Hayhat min al-Zillah!
Hayhat min al-Zillah!
Hayhat min
al-Zillah! Hayhat min al-Zillah!
Labbaik ya Rasulullah!
Labbaik ya Rasulullah!
Labbaik ya Rasulullah!
Labbaik ya Rasulullah! Islam.